Justin, will you have Michelle to be your wife, to live together in marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I will. And Michelle, will you have Justin to be your husband, to live together in marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I will. The marriage of Michelle and Justin unites their families and it creates a new one. And so they ask for all of your blessing. Will everyone here do everything in your power to support and care for Michelle and Justin in their marriage? If so, please shout out, we will. And I didn't hear anyone say I won't, so that's good. Now we are going to hear a reading that was selected and is being read by Kevin. Justin and Michelle told me that they met at the University of British Columbia. They were colleagues who enjoyed each other's company and had a tremendous respect for each other. And over time, they became close friends. And on June 30th, before she moved, Justin's father passed away after a long struggle with his health. And Justin told me that Michelle came over to his place the next night on July 1st to support and to make dinner for him. Both told me that the growing feeling that they were more than friends became much more clear that night, and so they decided to begin dating that night. And ever since, July 1st has had a very special meaning in both of their hearts. When Justin was younger, his mother gave him a diamond to use for a future engagement ring. Justin said that for years, the diamond was tucked away in his brother's crawl space, just waiting for the right person. Justin secretly had the diamond fitted for Michelle, and walking in their favorite park on a bright sunny day in December, Justin presented the ring to Michelle and asked if she would spend the rest of her life with him. And she, of course, said yes. They were touched that though she was no longer physically present, Justin's mom, through the diamond, was a part of their life together forever. When I asked, Michelle described Justin as, quote, non-judgmental, not rash, and incredibly gentle. Justin described Michelle as a fighter in a good way. She's completely passionate about fairness to others. Justin said that his favorite thing about Michelle is that she challenges me to think differently and to expand myself in ways that I would never otherwise. And Michelle said her favorite thing about Justin is he's thoughtful, listens, and is really open to new things, often saying, let's do it. Michelle and Justin rejoice in the love and support that they have felt from each of you here. Your love has helped to bring them to this place. And they also wanted to remember Justin's mom and dad, and Michelle's grandparents, Frank and Norma, and grandfather Donald, and her cousin Sharon. Though they are not here physically, all of them are here with us in spirit today. And so, Michelle and Justin, it is my and it is all of our great pleasure to be with you today to celebrate your loving commitment to each other.
Justin, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you. Michelle, I give you this ring.
Michelle, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
Sign of my love.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you. It fits. Seal your marriage with a kiss.